on here has been going on forever. I'll be crossing that wide Missouri someday.
You gotta get him.
Did you get his reaction?
I got him.
Okay, are you sure? Aw, Petey.
Thank you.
We like Petey.
I'm gonna trim this eyebrow.
Yeah, get a weed eater, will you?
A weed eater?
She was dressed very nicely. It is a very popular restaurant. Expensive stuff, good balls.
Hi, Peter. What are you doing?
Well, what are you gonna do? This is video.
Oh! I don't know how to.
Careful.
Pizza white versus
black. Chant. You have to do it too.
Thing be.
Thing be. Thing be. Keep it up. If the color of her hair is a white, fiery red, if the color of her hair is sunset friendly, if the color of her hair is a scarlet red, what would the color of her thing be?
She went to mix up, put a body, she went to
Don't laugh.
Express.
Smile. No, come on.
Holiday Inn Express. And
well, what are you going to do? This is video.
Oh. I don't know how to.
Careful.
It's all like.
And when Clarence Treat left the act last year, guess who replaced him? Pete Henderson.
And you say, hey, John, here.
Pete is a wonderful talent. He is funny, but he also plays great music, and he plays more than just the bass. I love the way he plays piano. I want him to do that for you right now and sing for you. He comes from Hollywood royalty. His father was the conductor and the writer, the orchestrator for all of the.
He did the vocal music on Bambi.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I was trying to
that's
say.
What you were going to say.
The movie Bambi?
And that was just about the time I was getting born.
Yeah.
They wanted to call me Thumper.
Here's my friend, Pete Henderson.
Thank you.
Well, friends.
I do have a song for you, and it's a beautiful song. I don't have
it. Funny?
No, I'm not trying to be funny. Anyway, it's a song of the that was came down to us from the whalers, the sailors of the 19th century, 18th century. And these guys would go out on the ocean for long periods of time, because that's where the whalers were. And they got lonesome. They got homesick. What can I say? So they had a unique way to relieve the tension, as sailors have done since time immemorial. And they form a circle on the deck of the ship at night around their campfire. Yeah, they toasted marshmallows and sang songs about their homes and their loved ones, and it made them feel better. So I'd like to do my favorite. In fact, it's my favorite folk tune of all time, I think. It's called Shenandoah. I'd like to point out that this song, the way it's going to be presented right now, is terribly authentic because of all whaling ships had Japanese pianos. Oh, this one is a Shigeru Kyuyai. Shigeru Yu. All right, now this is really a pretty song, so put your pretty faces on. And it's a football game about 1955-56 between Notre Dame and USC. And now, our national anthem. It's hard to do, folks.
How long is this going to go on?
How long do you want me? You'll love this. Excitement.
Go ahead, do a rap version of it.
Rap?
Yeah. And now for the third time, we'll begin this song.
I think that's called comedy rap or crap.
Under, you know, just they were, oh, I'm sorry. We got to include the glue on that.
Oh, it's so good.
That's the